darling, you deserve it.
No, I
don't. You do.
I'm feeling top of the world. Like, I cannot believe how like, happy I'm feeling. Just changed like Greg's life. £70,000. He can do like so much with that, and like, I think he's going to use it well. Just like so happy.
This is the best thing that could have ever happened to me. This experience, minus the money, this experience. But now it's just gone on to a new level. And the support that I've got from everyone here.
The final morning for the castaways, and after 9 weeks in paradise, both tribes are packing up to go home.
I'm gonna miss this place.
It hasn't really ever occurred to me that it's gonna be taken away.
It's gonna be tough not waking up surrounded by, you know, 14 other people.
I just didn't think it would end, to be honest.
No. Bye then, Roger. Been a long journey, my trusty Tiglet. I'm glad you saw it through to the end.
Tigers till we die. We're tigers till we die. We know we are, we're sure we are, we're tigers till we die.
Sick. That's done, gang.
The hardest thing about leaving Tiger Island is going to be the fact that we're all just, you know, we've got no worries in the world and we're all just living here together, and it's going to be sad to know that we're not going to be able to have that again.
I would describe this experience as such a privilege and probably the best time of my life.
Oh, it feels really sad seeing that flag come down, doesn't it?
To say I've enjoyed my experience on Shipwrecked is an understatement. I've learnt so much about myself. I think that I came here as a girl, but I think I'm going to go home as a woman.
3, 2, 1, chance!
Hey guys, one last thing to do. Our family board. Sharks have left the island.
When I think about this place, I can't help but smile. I might be a bit sad at times, but the smiles are always going to come through the tears. This is by far the best thing I've ever done in my life.
I've been on such a long journey, and I think I've changed the most out of everyone here, and I can't wait to go home and be this new person.
I have had the most phenomenally fantastic experience.
When I look back at this, it's always going to be something I'm proud of. Always going to be fun memories, an amazing time, an amazing experience. And I'll do it again at the drop of a hat.
It's the biggest life-changing experience of my life, I think. Because I was very traditional before I come here. And sort of getting to know people, listening to their backgrounds and how they've got on, it sort of changed my perception completely. And we're equal, all humans, we're all basically as one.
The best thing about this entire experience has got to be the friends I've made here. It's something that you can't actually put a price on. If someone had said, you can have that money or you can have this, before I came out here, I don't know, I think I would have chosen this experience, hands down. It's been absolutely astonishing.